Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your hip with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. When measuring the hip for a female, the measurement site is 1 inch above the front side tip of the top of the hip bone. Your measurement site is located here. For accurate results, the measurement should be done within an inch of this point. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking your measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the front face of the device. Next, take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face on the hip's measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal area. Be sure the face of the BodyMetrix does not overlap with the hip bone. After the gel has been applied, you are ready to take the measurement. Move the device to the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device forward across the site approximately 1/4 of an inch to 1/2 an inch, and then back across the measurement site and about 1/4 to 1/2 an inch behind it. Move the device back and forth at a comfortable speed for 3 to 4 seconds. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask you for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed your hip measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your hip measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this hip scan. This individual has about 12 millimeters of fat on their hip. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual, that is about 12 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle on the hip. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. For the hip, the center of the first peak is what is generally the fat-muscle interface. When viewing the graph of a larger individual, you may see weak secondary peaks in front of the main fat-muscle interface, which can be due to fascia or other structure in the fat. This completes your hip measurement and our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our channel for the latest videos and updates. For more information, check out our website, BodyMetrix.com.